Hello.
Hello.
Please, can you introduce yourself?
Hello, my name is Hong Yun. I'm 10 years old. I'm from Vietnam. My favorite color is red.
Very good. How are you today?
I'm fine.
Good. How is the weather today?
It's sunny.
It is sunny. What day is it today?
Today is
Thursday, excellent, well done. What colour is your t-shirt?
My t-shirt is pink.
Yeah, can you spell pink?
P-I-N-K.
Excellent. What's your favourite animal?
My favourite animal is dog.
Is a dog? Can you describe a dog?
The dog has white.
White hair?
It's cute.
It's cute, yeah. Has it got big eyes or small eyes?
It has small eyes.
It has small eyes, very nice. What time do you wake up on Saturdays?
I wake up at 7 o'clock.
Oh, early. Can you ask me a question?
Blue.
Do I like blue? Yeah, I like blue. Mom, how many rooms are there in your house?
It has 5 rooms.
5 rooms, very good. What can you do in the bedroom?
I can sleep in the bed.
Very nice. What can you see in the living room?
I see a TV.
Yeah.
A sofa.
Yeah.
A picture.
Excellent. Good answer. Okay. It has got one big eye, a small nose, a small mouth. And it is purple.
It's telly.
Excellent, well done. Please, can you describe Gina?
Gina has 3 eyes, a small mouth. She has a pink hair.
She has maybe not pink, maybe it's
purple.
Yeah, I mean purple hair. Very good. How is Victor? He is happy. How is John?
He is scared.
Yeah, scared or he's nervous maybe, yeah? How is Ben?
He is hot.
He is hot, maybe he's a little bit... thirsty, very good. How is Paul?
He is cold.
He is cold, yeah.
Are they happy? No, they aren't.
Very good. Perfect, very good. What do you like to do on Saturdays?
I like to go swimming.
Ah, you like to go swimming, very good. When do you go to the cinema?
I go to cinema on Monday.
At Monday, I go to the cinema.
On Monday.
Yeah. What's your favourite food?
My favourite food is...
pizza, very nice. How do you feel on Saturday morning?
I feel happy.
Happy. And how do you feel on Mondays?
I feel hot.
Hot. What can you see? What is there? There are two
cars.
There is a small pool.
There is a small pool.
Excellent.
There are four chairs.
Very good.
There are three beds.
Excellent. Where is the dog?
The dog is on the bed.
Very good. Where is the chair?
The chair is under the dog.
Excellent. What is the opposite of new? Is it fast, slow, or old?
Old.
Old, yeah, the opposite of new is old. What's the opposite of happy?
Is sad.
Sad. And what is the opposite of tall?
What?
The opposite of tall. The opposite is?
Small.
Not small, it's
short.
Short, very good. Rock, you're a fantastic test. Well done.